Hi, my name is Sini Ariell, and this is my video tutorial of Oriflame makeups. So first I'm gonna start the face primer. Then some foundation, age defined. It's good to have a brush. The foundation over my face. I also cover my lips because it's the makes the lipsticks. You can even add that under your eyes. What the fuck are you doing? And you can make an extra layer to cover your nutsacks under your eye. Today, I apologize for sneezing and snorting. If it's snorting, then you have snot in your nose. That is my dearest husband who tries to play Lord of the Rings and make his own tutorial on how to be a dickhead. I think you did an amazing job, folks. Just amazing. Mind blowing. Alright? Fuck off! Then I'm putting some shadow, and it goes from here, as you can see when you put your head down, you can see where your cheekbone goes, and just underneath it, you incline close to your mouth. I'm doing the professional video here, fuck off. You can use the same one as you just did, and this one goes on top of your shading, so it gives a nice glow artist one goes also. So now we have the eyeshadows made with that color bell, brown one. And then we just smudge it a bit. Sorry. And add a little bit of that lighting one. Alcohol. Then inside the cheapest eyeliner in Australia is low. Let's see if it's good or not. I'll have to try it. And for my makeup, I use a lash extensions. Yes, babes, I can see. Before I used to have lash extensions, I put mascara underneath it, so when I glue the lash extensions, it sticks to the glue instead of so it doesn't. I can't use the whole lot because it's too big for my eye. So the idea that you do, you see it starts from the shorter and ends for the shorter, what these ones are. So I cut it all the way up here. So now it's shorter, and as you can see, it goes nicely on here. On the out corner of your eye, and the rest bit you will add on the other side. So you cut them both and put them in. Little bit of glue, eyeliner, and best one is the latex one. So it's a rubber glue, but don't use it if you are allergic to rubber. I use quite a lot of glue so it stays, and then you just place it and leave it be for a minute, and then you can tap it in with your tweezers. The bit that we just cut off, we will add this on top of the other one, what we put first here. So now I'm going to get the other half, and do exactly the same. So I put it how it goes, and cut the rest of it off. this end bit, what we have, I'm gonna add it on here, on the out corner, so it makes it even more obvious there. Glue in, close your eyes, and just place it over. This was my absolute favorite from Oriflame, a Lip Sensation Matte Mousse. So soft, and it's a mousse what you put in there. And the other side. So now I got finished all the curls and the hair. Just left a few bobby pins and I'm gonna take them off before the photo shoots. See ya! I hope that you enjoyed my video clip and tutorial. Thank you, Oriflame.